gets back. She ain't scuffed, hopefully.
What that car? Where'd those cars come from?
Yeah, that's what I said. Be careful. Don't crash into them. They're crazy ass motherfuckers, locals.
Well, no, I mind the truck and the Zentorno.
Oh, where they came from?
Yeah.
They've been there all the time.
Oh, okay. Alright, maybe there's something in there.
Yeah, you were actually dancing inside the truck earlier, so.
Oh. Alright, well, I'll thank you for your help. I'll catch y'all later, okay?
Yeah, no worries. Yeah. You be good.
Bunch of stuff calls. I got banned on NoPixel for fucking bullshit. Basically, for breaking Twitch terms of service is what it says. So because I got banned off of Twitch for fucking bullshit, no reason at all, they decided to ban me from NoPixel. Fuck, do I buy a gun? So that's what happened. If I'm being honest, they were getting tired probably of the fucking chain bullshit, and instead of doing anything to the person that was instigating it, they banned me. Also, I'm pretty sure I pissed some people off. So it is what it is. I need to get a gun license? Where do I get a gun license? Julie is now in witness protection. Left. For her safety. Can I only half fill up the car? Why was I banned from Twitch? Because people came into my chat, especially over Christmas, and donated bits to me, a lot of them, that apparently they did not acquire legally. And so they flagged me for fraud. Even though I don't have any control over who donates what where and where they get it. So that's also fucking bullshit. I'm just used to being dicked over by now. I don't know how else to put it. Getting old. Donut taco. Medical. Medkit. You can't really take Twitch to court. You can't do anything with Twitch. All you can do is email them and file an appeal, which they don't respond to. The only time I ever got a response from them was the initial appeal where they sent me the same generic emails they sent to everybody else. And then after 90 days after my ban, I requested and asked where my final payout was, and they simply stated to me that they do not pay out for fraud. So you can't take what you can't find to court. Really, nothing I can do. The same with my ban. Cole is the one that actually banned me, and he's the only one that can unban me. And if I'm being honest, I really am not important enough for him to care about, nor am I important enough for Twitch. So. Pick up and move on. Apparently, I haven't seen it. People have looked for me, and they haven't seen it in the rules. But I didn't break Twitch rules. Twitch just thinks that I did, so it doesn't really matter. For breaking Twitch terms of service because my account was banned. So because I'm banned on Twitch, I guess there's some rule that I'm not supposed to appear in other people's streams. Which is ridiculous because that would mean that I'd put everybody in jeopardy if I went to play any fucking online game, which Twitch can't really regulate. It's not like people are featuring me in their streams or whatever. It's just stupid. Yeah, I got banned a long time ago. February 6th, please. I don't really know what to do. Don't know anybody. They're gonna get mad at me for stealing this text. Don't be a brewer. Why am I standing like this? Hello? I don't actually know him. Like, I know he's Saeed, but I never felt right about, like, asking him. And there's probably nothing he can do. But getting unbanned is probably the only way to get unbanned from NoPixel, and, I'm never gonna be unbanned on Twitter. I've already spent months and months appealing. Numb's life just isn't fair. Why be a brewer? Where's three? Yeah. A lot of things that's Get off the bridge. There you go. There you go. Why did I get banned from Twitch? Right one. Yeah, cold banding. No pixel. And Cole is the only one that can unban me, and likely not. like an article about it. What is Dark Shield RP? Basically, those two messages are all you get from Twitch. You get banned. And unless you're a big streamer and have hundreds of people, I guess, tweeting at them or some shit, they don't really. Oops. My bad. Oh, come on. Who put that shit there? Apparently, I get to drive a big ass truck. This will go well. I guess I'll just sit here. I appreciate that. I really don't think it's going to do any good. But I had a friend that who tried. Basically, they were like, unless you're the individual, you can't help you. I get unbanned on NoPixel, I mean, Coil would have to give me the time of day before I could get unbanned on NoPixel. It'd be more likely. Basically, Anon just told me to DM him and hope for the best. But I've heard he's got like 500 DMs that he never looks at. So. Sometimes the world just puts you in your place. a lot of fun. Get that barley. Got $1,000. If I'm being 100% honest, it's not no pixel that I missed. It's that I knew there. Remy is actually in this city right now. Just tweeting out. But, I have a different name because I'm in witness protection. I wouldn't put it past them to come here and find me. I think Rami's on a vacation from NoPixel for a couple days. I'm just why he's here. I know, it just sucks that I literally did nothing to get banned from Twitch. And because I got banned from Twitch, I got banned from Twitch. It's good. It's fan freaking tastic. Three is full. You wanna. Really, this fucking tree out of nowhere? Oh, whoops. At least it happened right there. Fucking barley. Oh, my inventory is full. Thanks for the new trip. That's not necessary. I'm sure this is highly entertaining. Driving a truck. Try being a taxi driver. I thought that would help me meet people, but nobody called for a taxi. Well, that's not true. One person did call. But I had no idea how to accept the call. I could just go begging on the streets. Money and shit. I want some people at some Waffle Lodge, but they were a little bit weird. I didn't have bacon. Who doesn't sell? Really? I don't know why I do that every time I get off the trip. Oh, I keep pressing F1. Oh, I can't stash it in the truck. I mean, there has to be a way to put it in there. I don't know how. Why am I dying? I don't know how to put it in the truck. Do some robberies? I don't know if Jilly would go to robbing places. Also, I don't have a weapon. And I don't have a hostage. I don't have a car. I'm not really sure how I'd go about robberying something. How do I put the fucking barley in the... Oh. I'm gonna apply and be the police here. I hear they hire everybody. It's not helpful if you don't know. What's this? Oh, God damn it. How do you put shit in a truck? What? Vehicle? Where? How do I not have the keys to this vehicle? Hello? I'm driving it. I don't understand. Whatever. I don't care. I was trying to put the barley in the truck so I could get more. But it's like you don't have the keys for this vehicle, but I guess I stole it. My wife. Oops. Also, I don't have a driver's license, but I'm not gonna go and pay $2,500 for a driver's license. Fuck that. Witcher. I don't have nothing to tweet. I'm not gonna tweet how do I put barley in my truck. That I don't have keys to. Stupid. I'm clearly driving it. I guess somebody gave it to me and it was already on. What was that? I'm barreling through the city. Oh, somebody already told me. But I don't have keys. I asked an old friend. He said I need to use the vehicle inventory, then deposit, but I don't have to. There's a pool cleaning job, I could go clean swimming pools. Me sounds dumb. I need to buy a car. Excuse me. Sorry. Taking a shortcut. My bad. Yes, it's here. I gotta brew some beer. Do I have a driver's license? No. I do not. I could buy one, but $2,500. I'm gonna be able to afford a license and then probably insurance. Then I miss being a millionaire, okay? Sucks. How much money? I had just about 2 million in cash. And then I had, well, I owned the dealership, so I could have sold that for a pretty penny. Some nice cars. I wish I would have been able to give it to somebody. I know the ban from the servers was coming because the first thing that happened was I got banned from TeamSpeak. And then it was the website. Then I was in this city for a while. I just found somebody to give it all to. It was like in the mid-afternoon. I didn't know anybody. Billy Davis, where you at? That's what Rami is tweeting. Oh, I got beer. That man never gets full. It's always half. Even my fuel. Julie will never tell you where she is, Rami. I'm sorry. I mean, with as much bullshit as I had the last week I was there, it didn't surprise me. There's a lot of corruption over there. Definitely in the city. There's other stuff I could say, but I feel like it's not necessary. Would I ever swim with a cam one day? I've considered it, but I'm a teacher. And swimming, especially what I do, probably would not reflect very well upon the school system that I teach for. Probably not. Probably not in my best interest. Let's just put it that way. Yes. Well, do I have lots of free time now? Because it's summer vacation. I teach preschool special education. That's better pay me a decent amount of money or I'm gonna be mad. There was something to do besides just sit there and wait. That sign. Oh, goddamn. I'll pay ourselves for $192. All right. Is Rogers my real husband? No. Roxy, I don't want to. Then she'll get banned because I'm banned. I assume that's the reasoning behind banning me from NoPixel. Oops. That was the wrong one. No, Michael's not my real husband. But I messaged him the other day. I was like, you should come over here. And then he was like, no, I've really been feeling, you know, the game, the RP. But I'll think about it. And then, like, 20 minutes later, he's in fucking NoPixel. I was like, divorced. Done. Waiting forever. Why? Because I'm on, because I'm on voice activation because I'm lazy. Actually, a NoPixel, I drive with a controller, and Every time I would drive and then hit in to talk, my character would like do the F3 animation and then the car wouldn't steer and I'd crash. My seat. There we go. Now one hot mic. Apparently, Mr. Winchester has a court case. Yeah, that's what happened. I've driven straight into walls before. I don't think it's a problem here. Every time I get out of my car here, I, like, facepalm. I don't know that shortcut key for facepalm. 170 dollars for a beer. That must have been a high quality beer.
Is that you, Haley?
Who? Are you looking for?
Is that you?
Are you looking for?
Oh, no, never mind.
Pretty sure I was about to be robbed. Will apply to be the police. I'm sure they'll hire me. Yo, JRP? I don't know what that is. Not cool enough. They're like the ones, I ran into some people from DOJ. They're the ones that are really weird. Like I was in a different city and some people from DOJ came there and strangely enough people were trying to murder me and so I was hiding in the police station. Pretty sure it was probably Chang back then too when I was on USA and they came in. I was really defensive and like got all mad because I wouldn't talk to them. And they were like talking about their RP situation. And I was like, I don't know what is an RP situation. Why is my truck broke down? Hello? Me out of the fucking truck. Hello? Can I get out of the truck? I'm waving. Why can't I get out of the truck? Hey, tow truck! Hello?
Hello, you good? You need me to get you out the road?
I need you to get me out of the truck! I'm stuck! I think the door's stuck! I'm stuck! Oh god! I need the jaws of life!
Hey, let me see what I can do. Let me see something real quick.
Oh god, a car's coming. It's gonna hit me. Oh no, it didn't. I'm stuck. I need the jaws of life.
Lady, I can't. I'm trying. There's not much I could do for you. I'm trying to think. I can't load you up because you're in it.
That sounded unbelievably sexual. Okay, please don't load me up.
It didn't mean to be like that.
Oh God, I'm stuck. I don't want to die here. I mean, I don't think it's safe to transport me on the back of your truck anyway. I want to get out. I don't know what happened to my truck. And I can't get out.
All right, miss, I let the fire department know and the police. They on the way.
Okay, I'm scared.
Hey, just calm down. It's deep.
Listen,
breath,
I'm asthmatic. This is stressful. I don't think the police care. They just drive fast. They don't care. They're just gonna leave me here forever. I'm gonna be stuck in here forever.
No. I'll get you out if they don't.
Oh wait.
You playing games with me? What the heck you do? What?
No,
you had your seatbelt on the whole time, and that you couldn't.
Listen, I don't want to talk about it. I didn't know there was a thing. Oh god.
It's okay. I understand. Let me see what I could do for you.
Cheese stick, asshole.
What?
Some of us have places to go.
Listen, you calm down. Or you flick me off, you motherfucker.
What you doing? Yeah, you better drive off, brother. Oh, I probably should have canceled that call. Now everybody's coming. You're going to have to explain it. All right, let me see if we can get it running for you.
We had a 911 call here?
Yeah, Sorry, officer, I called that in. She said she was stuck when she just forgot her seatbelt was on.
What?
Oh my goodness, okay. What's going on over here, guys?
Yeah.
Made 911 call, but it was accidental, apparently.
She does not need a...
it wasn't accidental. The problem was just resolved, officer.
Yep.
I'll go check out the 32.
This guy right here, he's my hero. I saved my life.
What happened, ma'am? Do you need medical assistance?
Well, I mean, I could use a band-aid, but I was trapped in the car and needed the jaws of life.
She could probably use something like anti-anxiety. She's probably freaking hell out right now.
Well, I mean, that is true. I'm not freak. I'm asthmatic.
I hate being trapped in vehicles. It's not a good feeling.
Let's get out of the road, ma'am, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna get your truck off the road for you.
What?
Are you not able to walk? I can't help you, hold on.
Ow! I must have ran over.
Careful. Alright. Let's have a look at you.
Hey, don't worry about this. This is perfect.
What the fuck? It doesn't look safe at all! Oh god.
It doesn't look safe, sir. Maybe you should call for a second tow truck.
Oh my lord.
What is he doing? Oh my god. I hope the company don't take that out of my paycheck. I can't afford that.
Oh, the boss at the brewery is gonna be pissed. He doesn't like
I'm gonna get fired. Listen, the uniform's not that flattering anyway.
Nivea works a lot at the brewery. She knows how pissed he can get.
Mm-hmm. Listen, I didn't know. I'm new. Okay, I just got hired.
It's okay. It's gonna be fine.
I don't know what to do.
Well, are you all right, miss?
One thing's for sure is that you don't have to use that big truck to do brewery, you know?
I believe she doesn't have a vehicle, maybe.
I mean,
I don't have anything.
You could use the rental to help or, you know, whatever. Until you make enough money to, you know, buy yourself your own vehicle.
How much does a car cost? I need a car.
The cheapest ones would be in like compacts, I believe.
Yeah, you could buy an exemplar for $13,000.
$13,000? I don't have $13,000.
I mean, I could give you some money to help you out on your way.
No, that's okay.
I told you, because it disappeared.
How much have you made?
Did your truck disappear, sir?
My truck disappeared. I don't know where it went. It's gone.
Oh, God. Well, seems like your vehicle is gone as well, ma'am.
No, I put her vehicle in the parking lot over there.
I can't tell how much money I have. I don't know how much money I have.
Hold your Z-muscle.
Not working.
If it's not working, then you're gonna have to re-log.
What? You know what I gotta say to that? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, if it's not working, it's not working. No. Here. Like this. You go to the car dealership and get nice car for yourself.
Your kindness is unbelievable. I really...
It's fine, don't worry about it. Well, I gotta go. I have other calls to attend to, but...
Wait, do I have to also get insurance, too, for my car?
You could grab insurance if you want to, but it's very hard. You're gonna need that.
I don't know if you know me, but... You don't know me, but... But I can almost guarantee you I'm gonna need some insurance.
That's So, what's your name, miss?
It's Kelly.
Kelly?
Yep,
okay,
Kelly.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Kelly. Yeah,
Well, I need to go. There's someone down just up there. So, yeah, like I said, come by the hospital if you need anything else, okay? We are always at P.O. Box Hospital.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Go. Get a car.
Alright. Stay safe, ma'am.
Change your clothes. Yep, you too. That's the worst uniform ever. And that is... I like that you actually need to eat and drink. Get out of here, I'm not saying, what the f- I guess I do need a driver's license. I can't afford those. Get a dilettante. Hello, car. Pinta. Harry? What car should I get? I have to go put it away somewhere. About this. Oh, I got keys. I got a car. Yes. Go to a garage. Why is that a personal garage? Public garage. Is that where I need to go? We'll find out. What? Like this one. Oh. so confused. Where do I put my car?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's okay. Got to turn it on. There we go.
Have a good day.
You too. Stop brewing shit. I want to be a brewer. It is unbelievably boring. Oh, his outfit, it looks terrible. Done. Oh, that looks good. Fisher, be a hunter. Gun nut. Gun shit. I don't like my hair color. Yeah. Oh, I see. Oh. Hello, welcome. Too late. Need a gun. Where do I get a gun license? Not on my phone. Go buy a gun. Hate that I do that every time.
Yeah, I wanted to check on my car.
Can't. Wall. Sell me a gun. I need a gun so I can steal shit. I don't even see it. How do I get a gun license? Robbery. $10,000? What? Oh no, my car's gonna be left here. Oh. Oh, I got $19,000. Yeah. Please put me where I was. Still doesn't work. I need a gun license. Go to the police station. Oh! I probably should visit the bank. I'm gonna put that out there. Just park. Lock it. Steal my beautiful car.
Derby.
One from the vending machine. Well, I get one. Hi. Hi, Mr.
Hello.
Mr. Beach guy with the funny hat.
How's it going? Oh, it's my wizard hat.
Oh. Okay. Where do I get a gun license? I need a gun.
You see this gentleman with his fucked up hair right here? You talk to him.
Oh, wait.
Oh, you lucky Kenny. I love you.
People are very friendly here.
Oh, yeah.
I just denied you from a hug.
Yeah, you know, I may be mean a little bit, but
I need a license.
Friends.
All right, Danny's a good friend of mine. You need a gun license? All right, go ahead and step up to the counter.
Kenny?
Yes, sir.
You're lucky you came back and said sorry and hugged that out.
I didn't say sorry, I just gave you a hug.
That's sorry enough for me.
So if you want to just hand me your identification,
see the wizard hat?
The process goes. Yeah, I just see the wizard hat.
Sure, sure.
It's off now. Yeah. That means we're in good terms.
Yeah, so you hand me your identification, we'll look you up through the MDT. I'll do a basic pat down just to make sure you got nothing illegal on your personnel, and then it's going to be a $10,000 fine for the...
A $10,000 fine. What can I get, like a new
what
discount?
I can't do any discounts. I'm sorry.
Listen, let him show you my ID.
One second, Miss Price.
No, it's not. It's in my wallet.
Alright, here's your identification back.
Wait, did you see it?
So.
Good to see my...
Yeah, I saw it. Alright, so I'm just gonna give you a basic pat down.
Oh, you take your time, sir. You take your time. Or nice and slow, if you know what I mean. Yeah.
Alright, ma'am, let me go ahead and print you out a receipt. This is going to be a $10,000 fine. May I ask, what's your reasoning for the weapons license today?
I was going to do some hunting. I heard there's good hunting. Out near Palito.
Oh, yes, ma'am, there is. Alright. Oh, alright. So it's gonna be a $10,000 fine. It'll charge your bank account. So if you got nothing in your bank, it'll be overdrawn, blah, blah, blah. You can go and re-put money in it.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay.
Wanna just sign here on this receipt? This one.
Oh. Oh, no.
Alright, give me a second, ma'am. I'm gonna go ahead and print out the gun license. I'll hand it to you real quick.
Really a lot of money.
Alright, man. Here's your gun license.
Oh! Oh, I'm so excited.
Right. I gotta go, I'm sorry.
Me too. I'm gonna fix my hair. Doesn't seem like me, but I can't. That's just so frustrating that I do. Buy a gun. Put money in the money. Oh my God! Look, I can buy a gun. Yes. Pistol. Stun gun is $16,000? Yes. Guess they really want you to escalate some shit. Battle axe? What? Oh, oh, ignore that. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Where did my flashlight go? Hello? I just bought a flashlight. Where'd it go? Hello? I don't understand. Where did it go? Why don't I have any bullets? Oh my God. Get a flashlight for it. I don't have my flashlight anymore. Sell that shit. That's not... Whatever. Fuck that. Not sick. Well, let's go to the clothing store. I want to change my hair color. Happy with it. A clothing store. Hello? Like, I shop outside? Where are you, clothing store? Down here. What color hair? Reddish. Blonde hair. Yellow hair. I believe it. Hello? Did that charge me $300? With that. Man, this is so difficult.
Hello?
Hello?
Excuse for my sexiness, I didn't mean to intrude.
Oh, well, you know.
Oh my god.
So that was...
I'm having a difficult time containing myself.
Heads up! Dick pig. No, I need a shotgun.
I ain't got no weapon license.
Fuck.
Oh, you mean you need a shotgun?
Well, I don't really want to spend all my dirty on a sawed-off.
Oh, I mean, thought you meant shotgun.
I can get a sawed-off in 3 Eagles.
I thought you meant a real shotgun.
Oh, like a pump? No.
Oh. Yeah, I got like 4 of them.
Yeah, what's it called? Come outside.
What do you need a shotgun for? Are you going hunting too?
Shoot people.
What?
What?
It's like self-explanatory, to be honest. I don't think everyone just shoots people for fun like you guys, okay? What do you mean? I don't shoot for fun.
You do.
Oh, come on, Andrea. Because you fucking shot me, you dickhead. Fucking multiple times. She did what?
Yeah, she actually stabbed me with a bottle.
She did what?
You heard me. Chill. It's okay. Oh shit, Andrea. Maybe you should.
Best friend. I love you, Queen.
Wow.
No, I'm kidding.
Well, can you maybe not swing that? I'm a little bit nervous around guns.
Are you good?
Come on, Queen, but to be honest, he kind of deserves it sometimes.
No, he doesn't. What if you kill him, Andrea? Hmm? Are you gonna be a father to his children? No, because you won't be half the fucking man that he is.
I mean, to be honest, I was kind of a big, sergeant in a fucking, guns for hire.
You're not gonna give me the sex I need, okay?
Oh, there we
go. How do you know that?
That's.
You don't have his dick, do you? You have breasts.
There's always a strap on that you can get, you know?
My Jesus Christ. That's not the same.
I don't want the fake.
Hey, to be honest, Queen, more freaky shit than he.
Yeah, sorry, miss. Just have a nice.
You got weapon license, Quinn? Where's Quinn? She looks just like Quinn now. She looks just like that Quinn. Watch. Let's go inside and watch. She looks.
Don't know why people just stand around with guns in their hands. What is wrong with people? Oops. Thanks, someone. Where are you, bank? Oh, come on! God damn it. I'm just trying to find the fucking. The fuck is the bank? I'm very upset. My new car. Just bought this. Who knows how much money I have? I can't think.
Hey man, thanks for returning the call.
see Mr. Wong. I get fired from the police. Oh, I like your hair, lady. I gotta get my car fixed, but I put all my money. Green enough. Where do I find people? That's at the clothing store. Get my car fixed. Get off my ass. Why can't I own a flashlight? Can I file an insurance? I need an insurance. I want money. Grab my mic. Someone say. How long is 1500? Frustrated that his email doesn't work. Assholes. No! God damn it. Shit. Oh, I'm so mad. Spilled my drink. But I spilled it on your roll of paper towels.
Are you okay up there?
Am I, mate? Are you talking to me? No, I'm not okay. I spilled a drink all on my floorboard. I gotta clean it up.
Oh, Oh dear, alright.
What's your name? Wait, didn't I see you over at the waffle place that ain't got fucking bacon? You dancing?
Yeah. That was me, I was dancing.
Hey, what's happening in the city, man?
What was that?
I say, what's happening in the city? What's exciting to do?
I'm not sure. I'm trying to figure that out myself. You know, I'm just driving around being bored.
Look, I know you don't know me, but I don't know nobody. You wanted to drive around bored with somebody else also who was bored? I mean...
Sure, why not?
I just leave my car here.
Take my car, do you want to take yours?
Well, my car's a little bit... I kind of crashed it a little bit.
I didn't want to say anything, but, you know, it looks more like a hatchback smart car than a sedan.
That hurts my feelings. Like, this is a pretty nice minivan. You got kids or something?
Okay. No. Just, you know, I've been single. There's no birds in the nest.
Well, you're not gonna, like, murder me or anything, are you? That would...
No. I don't... I'm not about that. You know, we're just two bored girls. Just, you know...
How long
you been in the city?
Oh, mate? That's what I was gonna ask you. Shit. About a couple hours. I just got off the train. Try to be
it's
a taxi
first day
driver.
Here?
Yeah, it's my first.
Same here.
Oh. Welcome, I guess, to both of us. I seen a whole bunch of people over at a clothing store, but they were like running around, you know, pointing guns at people and, you know, standing there with like SMGs and shit, and I was like, I really didn't feel safe.
I hear you there. You know, I gotta whip these boys into shape.
Yeah. I'll help you.
You know, I've been telling them all day. Every time I see them, I'm just like, hello, what are you doing? I will take my sneaker off and beat you.
That's why it's better to wear heels.
Oh, I can't wear heels. My feet are too fat for that.
There's no such thing as feet too fat for heels.
Oh, trust me, I try to go to a clothing store, and, you know, they're just like, this is all we got for you, and I'm just like, what? One shows my butt crack. I want my butt crack showing.
Oh, no.
A laugh invader. Usually there's people in these types of buildings. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Oh, oops.
I won't tell.
We're fine. Take a look at this building. You ever been here?
A long time ago I've been. Been to a place like this. Where I'm coming. I like to climb on stuff. That's how I stay in shape.
I try to jog everywhere, you know. I'm trying to lose these weight. I want to wear some heels.
One day.
Oh, this is a really neat little building. I like it.
I should put in an elevator. Well, they did. Like it?
Mm-hmm. Working here and everything. Oh, man. Ooh, it's pizza.
Oh.
Don't mind if I do.
I don't know how long it's been there. I'm going to pass. I'll pass on that.
Oh, yep. You're right. It smells a little bit. It smells.
I want to go in there. Look how much fun that looks. The balls and the pillows and stuff.
Oh, that looks real fun. That's boring. How come we can't go in there?
Come in. Hi.
Oh, well, now they're getting mad.
Who's mad?
We're just, you know, we'll see. I don't know, one of these locals are mad.
Oh, wait, you can come in.
Well, you can rent it in 6 hours. That's pretty cool. I ain't sticking around the city that long to rent it, though. Fuck that.
What's the point? The Imagineering Room.
So I guess it's where they come up with all those fancy gadgets like Twitter.
Oh.
The Facebook, all that.
I wish I could invent some shit like Twitter. Not by rich.
Hell yeah, same.
I need to get a job or something. I'm poor. Oh, where'd these people come from? How long are they?
They've been here the whole time.
That looks like somebody I know. Sir? Why is he eating the pizza? Wait, look at my man!
Oh, he's eating pizza? Hey, we're talking to you. Hello? Looks like you got a virus on that computer.
Uh-oh.
Looking at porn.
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna tell your boss. Oh, you wanna buy my joint? Is that what you want? Here, oh, nope, you don't wanna buy it? Okay, you better go. I don't know what happened.
For some reason, I want to call this guy Matt. I don't know why.
They might be Matt. Matt, hello? Please don't call the cops. I try to sell you some drugs, okay? I didn't mean to. It's my own personal joint.
Oh, you got drugs? Where you get drugs from?
Just one.
Oh.
I don't know. Some cookie boy gave it to me.
I didn't give me no drugs.
They were like, oh no, not the cookie boy. It's the naked girl, one of the naked girls. She gave it to me.
How people just walk around naked? I don't understand.
I don't know, but she was wearing no top, just a backpack and some undies. That's it.
Oh yeah, I think I seen her over at the Waffle House.
Yep, it was her and that other girl, you know, the owner. She was doing it too. And I was like, shit, never seen this much titty since college. Trust me, I've seen some titties.
Oh. I mean, I seen, you know, my fair share. Not like in a creepy way.
Yeah,
like,
you know,
like in a professional
kind. Some girls just get rowdy, you know, like to flash their boobs on party and stuff.
Oh, I guess that door's locked.
Man, I walk so slow.
Okay, you take your time. You walk with purpose.
See what's over here. Not nothing. Benches.
I'm gonna work here.
You gonna work at Live Invader?
Yep. I'm gonna answer the phones and shit. I don't think anybody's gonna come give me any money though.
No, you gotta go learn that shit. Gotta be, you know, a hands-on kind of girl. You know, gotta make some beer. Gotta do a truck. Gotta clean some garbage. Gotta clean some pools. That's it. Nothing fancy. Or drive a taxi.
I tried driving a taxi, but I wasn't very good. I'm not a very good driver. And then I sold some beer, and I'm gonna be honest, that shit just took forever. Right? It took forever.
Nope, it takes way, way too long to make some money. Tried to do a truck job, $400 for a 6-mile journey, and I was like, fuck that.
Oh, God. That's ridiculous.
Apparently, you know, there's a screw up at the government facilities. You know, they're supposed to pay out more, but you know, for now it's $400.
Where's your car?
I just realized we came out the wrong entrance.
Oh. That will be why I don't see the car.
Alright, I got this. Don't you worry. Oh god.
Are you okay?
Oh god.
Oh god.
Don't you worry.
Listen, I might have some prior medical training. I know some impressive medical shit. I could maybe help you. Right, where does it hurt?
Dar.
You like pull the muscle?
Stretch it out. I think I pulled the leg. I pulled the leg muscle.
Okay, here, let me just help you. Kind of lift your leg up a little bit. Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna get you some ice. I don't have any ice. I could go in and see if they have any ice. Maybe walk it off.
Okay. Alright. Ooh. Man. I need to get like some exercise training going on. Ooh.
God. And look at me, I don't know nothing about exercise. What the fuck? Oh, that's awkward. Sorry about that.
No, that's all right. Sometimes it just likes to, climb over the from the back.
That's a nice car.
Apparently, since we're two bored girls, just wanted to hang out, we gotta go to prison. And I'm not about that laugh.
What do you mean we gotta go to prison?
I tweeted out, we're all the people hanging out, two bored girls here, bored out of our minds, saying go to prison. It's like, nope.
It doesn't sound like fun.
Nah. Nope. I worked too hard and too long to end up in prison. Trying to think, where can we go? At this rate, I might just leave the city, but I'm not sure.
So what all can you buy here? Just houses? Can I save up and buy a bar?
Looks like you can buy houses, you can buy businesses, but most I've seen are gas stations. Saw that Waffle House, that's about it.
What about the Tequila Loss?
Oh yeah, you can buy that, but I think someone already owns it.
No, I want to own it.
Let's see when it goes on sale.
Why would they put a parking meter here, and it's a red zone? That's just setting somebody up to get a ticket. Wait, how you getting?
Yeah, you can fight that in court, just say hey, there's a meter there, I'm gonna park there. Suck it.
Right. Rent is due in 6 days. Rent is only $8,000?
So it seems $8,000 per day.
Oh, per day? Shit, I can't afford that.
Yeah, it's per day, so you're looking at over 40 grand.
So you gotta... Oh. Oh, that's sad. Sad.
I've never seen the owners in the city. But then again, I've only been here for one day, so. Oh. Unlike that other girl, you know, she's top notch on her business. You know, I don't see anyone else advertising their businesses. And I've no people own them.
I don't need to buy a business. I'm a businesswoman. Hey, that's what I do. I run businesses. Oh, God damn it. I just keep doing that. I'm sorry. Listen, I'm not used to, you know, automatically just sliding over.
Well, I really want one of these, you know, integral apartments. They're really fancy, really nice. You know, like one of these here. Let's see. I want to see for my own curiosity. Hours.
That's not bad. Oh, we can pick the lock. This place come with all these monies and weapons? No.
I don't know how to
how do I stop? Help. Help me. Help. I just want to walk away. I don't know how to not. Help me. Okay. Run away. Run away! Time to go!
Girls and sirens. I can't get in. I can't get in. There we go.
Oops.
My God, girl. I just met you and you already breathing shit.
I didn't mean to.
It's alright, we'll be fine.
Nobody will ever suspect a minivan, okay?
No, of course not. This is a dead end. Fuck my life.
Oh.
You know what, we're going the hard way. Hold on to something.
Oh, shit.
It's bad.
Alright, what's your name again?
I call him Big Bertha.
Big Bertha. Okay. It's Kelly.
Kelly?
Yep, Kelly.
That's a nice name. I knew a Kelly once. She was a firecracker.
Oh. Did she, like, explode?
Yeah, I guess. You know, she had a bit of a temper. Do you have a temper?
No. Mm-mm. Definitely not. I'm cool as a cucumber. After you, like, leave it in the fridge for a while, and you slice it up, and you put it on your eyes, stop puffiness and stuff, that's how cool I am. There should be a party.
There should be a party. You know, the amount of bars and property people own, people should be throwing house parties, throwing bar parties, pool parties, fuck it.
Exactly.
That there to our left, lovely police department.
Huh.
Oh, I know. I heard some people talking about the hangout at the strip club.
Ooh,
guess
yeah,
I'm
we
not
can.
Surprised, given you know, tap people that are in the city.
Yeah, we could go to the strip club. Maybe I could earn some money that way.
I'll be security, you know. Just no one will pass Big Bertha.
I feel like I should be wearing something slightly more provocative. I'll be a stripper. Oh, I can buy stuff.
I'm buying me a bottle of vodka. Fuck it.
Oh, yeah. I just drank a whole lot.
Oh, that's that hits the spot, man. Yeah, right there hits the spot.
Oh, I know it's for me. Hold on, I'm gonna show you how to move, okay? Hold on, let me just how to come. Hold on. Oh, what's this? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna do. Oh, god damn it! Cost me $300. I didn't even change nothing. Fucking assholes. All right, watch this. I think I know what I'm doing.
All right.
Oh.
All right, I'm gonna put a tweet out. You know, we'll get the party here. Fuck it.
I need to change then. I need to put on something, you know, sexy. Can't be stripping in jeans and a tank top.
So someone out there will find that sexy. It's fine. It's fine. You gotta have clothing to throw off, right?
That is true. I've got some sweet moves, mate. I don't mean to toot my own horn, but... Listen, I've worked a pole back in my day. Oh shit, you got me an audience. Hello there.
Yeah, I told you, you know, people like a good stripper.
Well,
that's remotely good.
What do you mean it's remotely good? That's rude. Listen, I could put on something.
I mean, you got the moves, but I would like to see more.
Yeah, let's just keep it going.
I mean, I can go change into something, you know, a little bit more provocative if that's what you feel like you need.
Nah, you'll just chill. I have a surprise coming.
Surprise? I hope it's in the form of dollars tucked in my panties.
Well, I don't pay for girls in my own club.
Oh, is this your club, sir?
Yep.
Oh, well, I'm a
nice
very
place, right?
Skilled dancer, yeah. know if you're looking to hire anybody, but...
This is how a good stripper looks like.
Like what?
You know? Like the one in front of you.
Oh, well, look, I didn't have time to get changed. Hold on. Here, I'll be right back.
Nah, I don't need.
I'm doing it.
She's doing it. There we go. Hey, Frankie, give her 100K.
I just made 100K today. I'll be broke again. I'm poor. Fuck you, Chip.
Like that one.
Wait, is she Bertha? The stripper? Or there was another lady in here?
Oh, sorry, we were talking.
Oh, there we go. I'll go down there for Andrea.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
What? I can come down now. Bye. It's safe, y'all. Chip's gonna get a view from behind. Like, you know. I can't believe that. That is crazy.
Oh, wow. She's very flexible.
Now's what needs a DJ, yo.
Top is a little bit see-through.
Ain't that the whole point?
I guess so.
100%.
Wait, what's see-through?
Nope, don't worry about it. It's a surprise.
So who's this fella over here?
I don't know.
Queen, do you think that we can do like what is it? The pole dance routine number 2 at the same time?
Hey, Andrea, who are you talking to?
To Queen, right?
I can't see Quinn anywhere.
What? Right there.
Yeah, she's right nope. There.
I can see. I can see blueberry. You. I mean, blueberry.
Blueberry. Yeah.
Nice.
Blueberry.
Now you get a point.
Yeah. Blueberry. Do you think we can make the? What is it? The dance routine in number 2 on the pole, as we know, we learned this stuff like this. Would We can do it at the same time, you know?
I'm believing.
I think it's like the best if we.
Which one are you doing again?
You know the pool dance routine, number two, at the same time? You know what, Snow? You count, you know, when we do it.
You gotta, like, line up, okay. Though.
Girls, go on, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Yeah, well, that fucked up.
What?
They didn't go on, go?
Do it again.
3?
Yeah, they definitely didn't
two,
go on, go.
1, go.
Oh!
Oh, there we go.
God damn.
Motherfucker, this is... This is the
shit.
Most sick shit I've seen in this club so far. Not
it
gonna
is
lie.
Perfectly
this,
synced.
This, I need to get my shit taping this. 100%.
My goodness.
And if I was 20 years younger, I'd totally go up there.
Oh. Oh. Bertha, don't let that hold you back.
Oh, no, I don't think these boys want to see me go up there. I'm decent enough not to.
There's
I don't judge, all right?
There's someone for everyone, you know what I mean?
I'm kind of shocked and awe right now.
Yeah, me too. It's pretty good.
Boy, we ain't never practiced together or nothing. Weird.
I mean, me and Blueberry have.
Well, I guess I'm just a professional.
Got a third member right here.
Hmm?
We need some music, mate.
Y'all seem to be doing pretty good without it.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's no coming on music. No, I can't do it. Sorry.
Yeah.
I have a. I'm not even gonna explain why.
Okay, wanna try the sequence number one?
Oh, together? Yeah. I don't want to stop this one. I'll just...
You know what? Let's try it like this, okay? One of us, you know, sits over here towards the public. And one on the side and the other one on the side. Something like this. I don't mean like, you know, like
shouldn't
over there.
Shouldn't you
but,
use the pole? Shouldn't you use the actual
yeah,
pole?
Yeah, exactly.
So like, you have to face the pole then.
Yeah.
It doesn't.
Pull that number three. Yeah. But you know, like all of us, you know.
Yeah,
everybody
like
face the pole.
Okay. Yeah. And the same as last.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say 3, 2, 1, and then go, and you're just going.
Wait, which
go.
One are we doing?
You ready?
Number one.
Number one.
Okay.
Three.
Yep. Oh, three.
And we're doing three. Okay.
All girls ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. He went too early.
It's good. It's good.
Pretty close, so.
Yeah.
Oh, it is pretty close.
not gonna lie, man, I'd have to say probably a solid 9.8 out of 10.
Oh, what do you need me to do to get you to a 10?
You don't wanna know.
I mean, for the right price.
To be honest, when we do this one, when we get down, you know, to the floor, I think it actually looks better if we have, you know, like a 1, 2, 3, so to say, that falls down. But, you know, like all at the same time looks pretty good as well.
Oh, you want to try it staggered?
I mean,
Is that what you're saying?
Right, well, I'm gonna go take a nap. You girls have fun.
I'll see you later, Bertha.
You have a good one, alright?
Yeah, you stay out of trouble, okay, Cookie?
Yep. Try and stay out of trouble. It's very hard.
I heard that. Stay out.
Did not hear that.
Are you boys into causing trouble? Is that what I hear?
Yep. Well, I am. No, I am.
kind of trouble.
Want to try number one?
Oh, yeah. Oh, let me just...
Alright. Snow, you're going to start the counting again.
Everybody ready? Okay, three.
Oh, wait, Senora, wait. Senora, get closer.
Oh, mate?
Yeah. Like, closer to the pole, you know, so we all sit, like... Yeah, kind of like that, yeah. Okay, now you can go.
You all ready?
No. Yep.
Okay, three, two, one, go.
Oh. Oh, she forgot to go.
Yeah, we need to restart.
Oh.
Man, I'm still watching. It's all good.
To be honest, this one looks really good as all three at the same time.
Well, we need to restart if, you know, Andrea and...
Yeah.
Well,
I just mean, you know.
Let's do that again.
Oh. And I get way over here. Miss Blue Hair, are you ready?
Blueberry?
Yeah. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, there we go.
Holy shit.
Oh, man. Here it sinks because their feet hit the ground at the same time.
Of course we are. We got skills.
I'm getting some sick pictures for ads for the club. Just saying.
You know what? If you want, help with the ads, I can help you.
No. We're good. Thanks anyway, though.
Getting hypnotized, man.
Well, that's the point. Supposed to hypnotize you into dropping all your money.
I
must be immune to this.
House.
I think I'm immune. I'm not hypnotized, but I must say it's amazing, actually. This is actually what we need every stripper here to practice, you know?
This
shit. This is the next level. This is next level shit. 100%.
Are you taking pictures for your ad? You need me to sign a release, you know?
Yeah, of Of course.
You know what, I actually want to find out in which way is, you know, like, the best ones, so you can grab the pole, so to say.
I don't think there is one where you can grab the pole.
No, you can't, Andrea. It's, you know, it's, yeah,
I know what you mean, but, you know, I mean, like, you know, where it looks the most normal.
It is what it is, you know. Well, what was your name again, miss? In the miniskirt there?
Oh, it's Kelly.
I didn't hear you. It fell out.
Kelly.
I met you earlier. Is it okay if I use one of the pictures in the ad?
Well,
it's impossible to recognize you, so, if you know what I mean. Unless you're walking around in those clothes every day, I bet you don't. Oh, what? What the fuck? Can you guys hear her? I can't.
What? No, I'm not talking.
Oh, you're not talking. Sorry. Is it okay if I can use one of the pictures in the ad? Possibly? If you're getting mad.
Hey, Dwight, if you could tell me, you know, how to drop this coffee cup, and also, yep. And I'll
I'm never drinking coffee from a coffee cup.
Oh,
like
I mean,
that.
It's,
I don't know.
I think it's that.
Why is that cookie flying around? Literally flying around in the room.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem. Done?
Oh.
Yeah, I gotta go change.
People are flying. Jesus Christ, is it only me or are people actually flying around here?
It's only you.
Right? Yeah, I don't think anybody's flying.
No, not flying, but like suddenly running through the stripper thingy there and he was like,
I need to get rid of my coffee cup.
For the police to get some, what do you call it? Some. So they can push in places like better. See, that's what they should have just get some riot shields. Let's get pump shotties back. Cough. I bet you do want an AK. You shoot that bitch off a bike. Yeah, that's no lie. Hey, that'd be nice.
Options. Man, that was actually pretty dope there. I ain't gonna lie.
Where?
Side, that was fucking G.
Oh, I'm just gonna hold on to this coffee mug for a while.
No, step over here.
Wait, where's the empty clubhouse at Grapeseed? Where's that? Wait.
Ready to rent in 15 minutes if he didn't rent.
Oh shit, we need to.
I know he's
there.
In the city. No, he's in the city, but I don't know if he woke.
I'm pretty sure it's that one. If you want to go, I don't know. I'm broke as fuck, so I might have to go run some drugs.
Yeah, it is that one.
That's
I would...
what I'm thinking.
Hey guys, are you going to Grape Seed?
Yeah, it is stubborn. And now I don't have a car. I think my car should still be at the square. There's a... How do I not fit through there? Hello? Here, car. Hopefully nobody stole my car. No, where's my car? I'm angry. I didn't know that would happen. I did not buy insurance for my car. Oh. This is awkward. Somebody said I didn't need insurance. Apparently, I drank too much vodka. Oh.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Hello. Hello.
What happened to you?
Ah.
Hey.
Sir,
step away from the patient, please. Thank you.
Don't remember.
What happened to you, ma'am? Did you dehydrated? Did you forget to eat or drink?
I mean, it's possible.
Okay. Let me get you some foods back into you, ma'am.
I mean, it's also possible. I may have drank a lot of vodka. What is that cop doing? Who is he fighting? Hello?
Yeah, if you drink a lot of alcohol, you're gonna feel very thirsty, ma'am. You need to drink some water afterwards.
All I have is coffee. Yeah. I just have coffee.
Yeah, well, that works as well.
I didn't want to drink coffee at this hour. If I drank coffee now, I would never get to sleep.
Yeah, I know. There you go. Good as new. How are you feeling?
Voice sounds familiar.
Well, might be because I just helped you with your car or something.
Oh, somebody played a trick on me. They glued this cup to my hand. And I can't get rid of it. It's not funny.
That's funny as hell.
Hey, that's not funny.
That is.
Ma'am, you
I'm
can
sorry
type slash
E
stop in your phone. And it will drop it.
Nope.
Like this. There you go. See?
Yeah, nope, it's glued.
Well,
it's glued,
then,
it's stuck.
Out, do you have a gun or a knife or something you can pull out?
It will be in my...
Yeah, well,
Nope, say it's still in my hands.
It's glued.
Yeah,
I can see it's glued.
You
need to go have a lie down or something.
I don't know what to do. Oh,
well,
gotta flex your F5 muscle.
Here, grab another cup of coffee and try the thing
I tried that too.
Okay. Like this?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah,
all
right. Yep. Yep.
Alright.
Still glued!
Ah!
Oh, God!
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. I'm just...
Careful.
I don't know what to do. It's... I just... It won't come off.
Oh, God.
I need help. I didn't mean... Oh.
God damn.
This is terrible.
And you having a bad day. Both stole my car license. Now I gotta ride a bike to work. It's bullshit.
I stole your car license? Well, somebody stole my car, so there's that.
God damn. What are you doing out here by yourself, though? Shit.
I don't know anybody. I just moved here.
Oh, really? Oh, let's go for a walk. We go find some people. I'll introduce you to a friend of mine.
Oh, okay. I feel like I need a bicycle.
I got this from a long way away. I had to go and get one. Come this way. We'll go up the main garage.
Oh.
I try to go as slow as I can.
Oh, I've run. I know how to run. Isn't it down here? Hold on, yes.
It's dead straight. Just keep going straight.
Been working out. Not fair, you're faster. Almost there. At least I no longer run with my thumbs up. Hello.
Exit.
There's a yield sign.
In case you didn't know that. What a stupid police officer. We just went out the entry. Oh my god. Yo, did y'all car have insurance?
Ah! Oh god! What is happening? What? Oh god! I'm so scared! Oh god! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Okay, we'll just. Now my car's ruined. That wasn't my fault.
Definitely broke now.
This is stupid.
Watch out, I'm gonna try and oh, there we go. Let's kick it over there. That's it. Don't be able to put that back in, it's too broke.
Ow!
God damn. I ain't never seen that in my whole Los Santos life.
Well, I aim to impress, I guess.
Damn straight you do. Anyway, we're gonna hang around here for a little bit. Someone will come here eventually.
What's that? Is it not close enough?
What's me called it?
I need the car. What happened to my car?
It broke now. It did.
That's not fair. Oh! I can't afford to fix this! I'm just gonna let it happen. Do you think it's too late to get insurance? Oh god! Oh no!
What the hell?
I don't know what's happening.
It's all right, just stay in there.
Oh, I'm
go
okay.
Go back into it. You gotta go back in.
I can't. It's flipped over. That's gonna cost some money to fix. I don't have any money.
Okay, I'm recovering from a little mishap, so I can't help you out there.
I know, I just don't.
I wouldn't be able to soon, no.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, I tried to get somebody down.
This. Oh.
They can flip your car over and you could show them. Party here.
It's not a good day. I got my hand super glued to a cup. I got no money. My car went crazy. It's...
Yeah, you got bugs. Something wrong with you.
Oh.
God damn, I ain't never seen nothing like that in my life. Oh my God.
Well, I'm glad I could...
through one of them,
could entertain
you. Call it, Hell yeah, you have. I love the shit out of this.
Oh.
Oh God, tow truck. Did you call a tow truck?
I didn't call anybody. My tow truck.
Did you call the tow truck? Where is it?
Nah, man. It's out there on, in between the road and the
yeah,
pop,
it's
the
just
block.
Over here.
I don't know if you're going to get to it.
It's over here. Well, here's part of my car. I don't know what part that is.
He'd be able to fix it. Just come down and just work his magic. I just think you got a little ding in your bumper there. That's nothing.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, I can see it. It's just a little scratch. I mean, that shit's fucking crazy as hell, though. He's jumping and bugging and running and bouncing and flipping and jumping and barrel rolling.
I think I might need to take a nap and come back for it.
I think you do, but he gets your car. He can get that. He'll be able to get that.
Wait, is he going to get it?
God damn.
Where'd it go?
Yo, this is interesting. You interesting person.
Oh.
I like that, you. You funny.
Oh,
your car funny.
Thank you. I thought it was reasonably priced, but I may have been wrong. I need to file a complaint against the Better Business Bureau. This car was clearly a lemon.
It was definitely a lemon for sure.
Oh, there he is. Is he just gonna tow it?
Yeah, I don't know what he's gonna do yet. We have to find out.
He gonna flip it over.
I think he's gonna have to tow it though. But he fix it up for you, no worries at all, free of charge.
I don't know.
No, he will, don't worry. We just gotta go pick it up from the garage.
Isn't this the garage?
No, I'd like the workable
nice.
Garage, like the...
Gonna need repairing.
I'll say.
Is that you, DD?
Yeah, oh. Man.
What up, dog? What's happening?
Hang on, man. What happened? Where did it fall from?
Oh, no. It's bug. She got out of the garage and she did like 5,000 barrel rolls and 300 turns and sparks going everywhere and people flying everywhere and it was crazy.
It was really scary.
I tried to get one of them special people over here to have a look, but nobody came.
Yeah.
It was like super bugs, man. Super bugs.
Oh my.
Like
I don't know if I'm
going to
do anything with it. He won't even let me,
Can you, like, flip it over?
Oh.
If you can flip it over, she can show you. Gets in it, it goes crazy as hell.
Just trying to see. All right, watch yourself, man. I know when you're getting squashed by me putting the vehicle on the back. There we go.
Oh, no.
Yo, you can...
There we go. Yeah, it don't look good, but we'll take. Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Oh God! Oh no! Oh!
Oh! Oh crap!
Oh, what happened to the watch truck? Yourself. What happened?
Watch yourself.
Oh!
I don't know. Oh my God! Oh. What's going on?
Where's my car?
Crap.
Where'd my car go?
I think your car's underneath it.
Oh God!
Oh!
Watch yourself! Watch yourself! He's sparking.
Oh god, see what I mean, man? This lady's cursed.
She's fucking cursed,
I swear to god.
Shit.
Man, she fucking possessed, man. She fucking possessed. Everything she touches just fucking goes crazy. Oh my god. You got any heavy haulage in this city? I think you're going to need that.
Oh, I think that's for the scrapyard, mate.
Oh.
Hang on, let me, you didn't just call ambulance, did you?
No, not yet.
Okay, hang on, let me call him.
Maybe write a message to him or something and tell him to bring the anti-static suits or some shit. Tell him to bring a priest too, she needs to be cleansed. She fucking evil as hell.
Not evil.
You had like too many coffees. No, you might not be evil, but whatever's inside you fucking evil, I tell you now.
Yeah, I mean,
I ain't never seen nobody flip a truck with their bare hands before.
That's voodoo.
Oh god.
Some spooky voodoo.
See that fucking shit with her head, man. She just fucking went bang. Oh my god.
It's either that, man, or it's the Los Santos Triangle. Have you heard of the Los Santos Triangle? I mean, Jesus, man, some weird things happening now. It's like the Bermuda Triangle, but, you know, it happens here in Los Santos, you know. Cars disappear, people disappear.
You ever seen a bitch flip a truck with her head before, though?
No, man, I've never seen that before. That's a first.
I'm really sorry about your truck.
That's okay. It is a government truck, so... I'll get my money back on it. I'm more concerned about yourself, ma'am. I mean, I've called an ambulance. They're on their way.
Oh. I see the light.
Can you hear them? Let me go. No, don't go near the light.
I see it.
Stay.
Christ, we're getting the priest. I'm getting the priest down here. I'm going to get you cleansed. I mean, I don't know what the hell you've been smoking or drinking, lady, but you gotta stop it. It's not good for you.
Okay, be careful. I think she might be possessed.
Yeah, man. She needs,
We need
a priest or something. Down here, man.
Have you got any holy water?
What happened to her,
Didi?
Did you see what happened to her?
Yeah, she banged her head on my truck and flipped my truck. So I don't know, man. It's some weird stuff going on. I don't know if she's possessed. Maybe it's voodoo.
I'm not voodoo.
Shit, man.
I'm sure on the top floor of the car park there's a goat that's been sacrificed. There's like some star thing that's been drawn in blood on the floor, man. So I don't know. It's some weird shit going on.
I'm gonna give you some of the
best. I don't think ketamine. Is that blessed ketamine, man? We need a priest in this motherfucker.
Haley,
you know where a priest is? Damn. We need a priest. This lady here is possessed. She's cursed. Something wrong with her. We need to get her baptized.
You're gonna be fine, okay? Don't worry. Dispatch is a medical fire request. Your medevac is gonna be a number one female. Multiple bruises, probably fractures around her neck. Yeah, she's gonna need some time in recovery. Ma'am, I'm gonna send you to the house, okay? You're gonna be fine.
Don't forget the holy water. Bless you, my child. Demon, be gone.
Oh. Is this the fucking morgue? What? My... The fucking coffee cup! I mean, I gotta stay here? I don't know how to get out of here. I'm trapped. Help. What? Way out. Can I not leave yet? What am I supposed to do now? That's not a flashlight. I don't understand. X-ray. I'm really aggressive today. Guess I just gotta wait. Thirty seconds. Let me out. Oh, what am I supposed to do now? Gotta walk.
Hello, ma'am. How are you feeling?
I'm okay.
Did they release you already?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, I was kind of afraid that you had, a mild concussion, so I sent you in so the doctor upstairs could have a better look at you.
I don't know the way out, though.
It's over here, ma'am. Follow me, please.
This is scary. Why do I gotta go down towards the morgue to get out?
This is our life support, ma'am. Budget cuts. I mean...
Then in case life support don't work, I just put you in the morgue?
Yeah. About that. The freezing container is on the other side over here, so... Yeah.
Oh. The way out. Oh.
Alright, if you need to buy food and water, just over here we have our small shop. Shop. As well, if you need flowers, shirts, anything.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy some flowers. Ooh, a pot noodle. Yeah.
Yeah.
Armbra. Hey, let me have some. Feel much better now. Huh. Huh. My car got totaled.
How are you feeling, ma'am? You feeling better?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good. You have a good day, alright? Stay safe. I have another call to attend to.
Does it again. I need to get in somebody's car. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to leave. This is not good. I don't... Gracias. If that'll work. I'm trying not to. I got rid of the cup. I fixed my issue. Need another cart. Fixed. Fixed it.
Let's play some hoops later. Right. Oh, yeah. What's up, Manga? Someone.
No, no, God, fuck you. Now, where to find people? I don't have any friends. Call me you asshole. I got my car. Really need a better car. I think I'm probably just I'll go to sleep. Alright, people, it's Rivalry RP. I think. I don't know. It's gonna take some time to actually find people. I'll go to sleep and try again tomorrow. I might be back later. I don't know. I never go to bed in a reasonable hour. Thanks for hanging out and visiting and shit. I appreciate it. So confused. Alright. Good night. A big car wash. Clothing store? Anyways, I'll look and see if I can find people. I'll be back.